Well, we are here to launch the Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi Legacy Cup, which is an exciting tournament which will be staged in Ulundi in October. And we are here to unveil who the teams that will be playing are and what the array of activities will be.
I feel honored that Mr. Sokela conceived this idea of creating the Prince Mangosuthu Legacy Cup, which I don't regard just as a personal honor, but as something important, not only for the municipality, but for all the people.
It's such a huge honor to be part of this, and we can't wait to experience everything that has to do with it.
You know, AmaZulu versus Sundowns is always a cracker. And always when you see those teams playing, you must make sure that you leave everything behind, even your cell phone, you switch it off so that nobody disturbs you while you're watching the game.
Guma fans, AmaZulu, I think Mele is in numbers, because of Nini, because Vele is Lalekaya. The Zululand, it's part of AmaZulu DNA.
Both of the teams, they want to play. They want to. It's like they want to prove to each other. But I'm thinking like it will be a good game. I think the supporters, everyone will be there, will enjoy the game.